get you!
Sorry about that.
What did I do to deserve this?
Go!
Come on!
Treasure chest!
Come on.
Kristen. There's something in front of us.
How'd it do that?
It seems capable of changing its skin coloration to blend in with its surroundings. I knew I said something peculiar.
Here it comes! Leave it to me! Let's go! Someone's round here. Let's go look for him, Adol.
Right there! Now, pull!
What a sight!
I'll have to thank Dr. Kiergard for telling you where to find me. By the way... Hey! Red! Where'd you dig up that sword you got there? It's old, rusted, and the cutting edge is nicked all to hell. I'm sure you know how to use it, but... you can't fight at your full potential with a dull sword. And you, Blondie! That rapier's got a flashy hilt. Blade-ins work badly. If I had to guess, that thing hasn't seen real combat in years.
You could tell with just a glance?
And your weapon is garbage. Literally. You're definitely gonna injure yourself if you keep swinging that thing around.
Now that you mention it, my back's been aching more lately.
I'm surprised you made it through the jungle with those weapons. With my dad being a weaponsmith and all. The name's Kathleen. Good to meet you. How can I help you today? I'll get started. All right, finished. All right.
Let's see. This is great. Please take this. Thank you.
Thank you.
We did it!
Great job, everyone!